International shooter Vartika Singh has written a letter in blood to Home Minister Amit Shah, expressing her desire to execute the capital punishment to four convicts in the Nirbhaya gang rape and murder case, who are facing a death sentence. Vartika Singh told reporters that she wanted to hang the four convicts in order to send a message that a woman can execute men if they violate her. She further said that she wanted support for her initiative from women actors, lawmakers and other celebrities. Reports of the imminent hanging of the four men convicted in the infamous Nirbhaya rape and murder case have been gaining grounds as the convicts are now running out of legal options.
Nirbhaya kaand mein jo abhi mukhya aaropiyon ko phansi ki saza sunai gayi hai, usme main ye chahti hu ki sir mere haathon phansi di jaye. To main chahti hu ki hamare pure Hindustan mein, all over world mein, pure sansar mein ye baat jaye aur balatkariyon ko is tarike ki seekh mile ki ek mahila aapko phansi de sakti hai.